Thank you. Good morning.
And on behalf of the University of Reading, I welcome you to the Great Hall. Before we start the ceremony, I have a few short announcements. If you are in possession of a mobile phone, please switch it off or make it silent now, and ensure that it remains off or on silent for the duration of the ceremony. In the unlikely event that we need to evacuate the Great Hall, will you please note that there is an exit at the front of the hall on the left-hand side, and on both sides at the rear of the hall. The assembly point is the White Gates car park, which is the large car park adjacent to the Great Hall. The marshals located around the Great Hall will be on hand to direct and assist you. Should you need any assistance throughout the ceremony, please attract the attention of the graduation marshal who should be able to help. When ascending the stage, please walk to the top of the steps to the silver line and doff your cap. Remember to wait there for a moment while your official photograph is taken. At the end of the ceremony, please make your way to the shuttle bus, which will take you to the White Hats campus where the post-ceremony celebrations will take place. Finally, please do remember to clap and celebrate each other's achievements throughout the ceremonies. Thank you. Graduates and guests, will you please stand for the procession?
Please do be seated. And I offer a huge welcome on behalf of the University of Reading to this degree ceremony and the recognition of all your hard work and a celebration of your achievements. Now, I'm not sure if we've got any South Africans in the congregation this morning. No, that means the rest of us can learn a great word from their beautiful Zulu language that I think perfectly reflects the tone of this ceremony and the spirit of how I intend to greet each of the graduands when you receive your degrees this morning. The greeting is the word sawabona, and it means that we see you, we see the whole of your person, we value you, and you are important to all of us. It is a deep witnessing and presence. It invites us to explore the possibilities of helping each other. It means that we witness your journey, and I think it reflects perfectly the next hour of all of our lives. So I say to you, my friends, sawabona. So to kick off the formal part of the day, my name is Paul Lindley, and I am the Chancellor of the University of Reading. And I'm the presiding officer of this congregation. Graduands, your degree will be officially and formally conferred upon you at this ceremony. Today's graduands have been split into four processions. Each will come up one at a time. Each graduand will then be summoned individually by name to the platform by the university orator. And then acting under the authority vested in me by the university, I will doff my cap over the university mace, which formally confers the award. We'll then turn to the photographer, smile, and he'll take a photo, and then you'll descend the steps, go over, receive your certificate, and return to your seats. So, fellow graduands and colleagues, although this congregation is steeped in the university's history and tradition, it is above all a joyous occasion, where we can celebrate the achievements of all those graduating. And so I'd encourage you to feel free to forget the formality, to cheer and show your appreciation of support for each and every one of them as they come up.
By the authority of the Council and of the Senate of the University of Reading, this congregation has been summoned for the conferment of degrees. Chancellor, candidates will now be presented for their degrees. Chancellor, I present you these candidates to whom the degree Bachelor of Science has been awarded.
I admit each of you to the degree of Bachelor of Science of this university.
Psychology, Misha Adams. Olivia Olsey. Claudia Anesion. Kalia Argero. Richard Andrew Aspital. Lewis Barker.
Congratulations, Lewis.
Amber May Barron.
Congratulations, Amber.
Tia Bartlett.
Congratulations, Tia.
Esme Rebecca Matthews Bendig.
Congratulations, Esme.
Olivia Ann Bennett.
Congratulations, Olivia.
Gozem Bendyet Oglularu. Amelia Blessius.
Congratulations, Amelia.
Alicia Booth.
Congratulations, Alicia.
Abby Borden.
Congratulations, Abby.
Amy Boyd.
Congratulations, Amy.
Jade Brimacombe.
Congratulations, Jade.
Daisy Brooks.
Congratulations, Daisy.
Jessica Natalia Buckingham.
Congratulations, Jessica.
Hannah Bushell.
Congratulations, Hannah.
Daisy Butcher.
Congratulations, Daisy.
Milan Camilleri Lindsay.
Congratulations, Milan.
Phoebe Ella Cardew.
Congratulations, Phoebe.
Jack Chandler.
Congratulations, Jack.
Camilla Cohen.
Congratulations, Camilla.
Annie Colbeck.
Congratulations, Annie.
Isabella Lily Conago.
Congratulations.
Alicia Tallulah Curtis.
Congratulations, Alicia.
Leah DiBraccio.
Congratulations, Leah.
Jasmine Frances Day. Joanna Demosthenos.
Congratulations, Joanna.
Daniel Dodd.
Congratulations, Daniel.
Anna Jew.
Congratulations, Anna.
Megan Jamie Eagle.
Congratulations, Megan.
Hannah Farr.
Congratulations, Hannah.
Paula Katarzyna Fedorowicz.
Congratulations, Paula.
Matthias Ferrari del Solar.
Congratulations, Matthias.
Sophie Folgerreiter.
Congratulations, Sophie.
Emily Francis.
Congratulations, Emily.
Libby Gibbs.
Congratulations, Libby.
Lucy Gordon.
Congratulations, Lucy.
Paddington Alexander Gear Green.
Congratulations, Paddington.
Georgina Marie Griffiths.
Congratulations, Georgina.
Chancellor, I present to you these candidates to whom the degree of Bachelor of Science has been awarded.
I admit each of you to the degree of Bachelor of Science of this university.
Psychology, Alice Vivian Venice Grimes.
Congratulations, Alice.
Binit Gurung.
Congratulations, Philip.
Molly Harbour.
Congratulations, Philip.
Bethany Harrison.
Congratulations, Bethany.
Tegan May Hennessy. Kate Hill.
Congratulations, Kate.
Shona Hussein.
Congratulations, Shona.
Olivia Hyde.
Congratulations, Olivia.
Mano Ifan.
Congratulations, Mano.
Alicia James.
Congratulations, Alicia.
Harry Jenkinson.
Congratulations, Harry.
Jasmine Johnson.
Congratulations, Jasmine.
Marika Rivi Jones.
Congratulations, Marika.
Prachi Satish Chimali.
Congratulations, Prachi.
Zoe Claire Kane.
Congratulations, Zoe.
Amrit Tia Kaur.
Congratulations, Amrit.
Samaya Khan.
Congratulations, Samaya.
Lucy Kilmartin.
Congratulations, Lucy.
Veronica Kabinka.
Congratulations, Veronica.
Emanuela Amra Kuye.
Congratulations, Emanuela.
Rebecca Lahan.
Congratulations, Rebecca.
Katie Natasha Adele Lewis.
Congratulations, Katie.
Madeline Eve Lauder.
Congratulations, Madeline.
William Lucas.
Congratulations, William.
Samuel Lynn.
Congratulations, Samuel.
Olivia Beatrice Marsh.
Congratulations, William.
Olivia Charlotte McLean.
Congratulations, Olivia.
Henna Mears.
Congratulations, Henna.
Irini Makiladu.
Congratulations, Irini.
Sarah Nagila.
Congratulations, Sarah.
Kiranjit Kaur Nangpo.
Congratulations, Kiranjit.
Nick Sophia Elena Nick Izar.
Congratulations.
Anastasia Angeliki Nikolaidi.
Congratulations, Anastasia.
Nikita Noel.
Congratulations, Nikita.
Noor Bakira Alia Binti Noor Azhuri.
Congratulations, Noor.
Gabriel Olzewski.
Congratulations, Gabriel.
Hannah Omar. Joshua Omisor.
Congratulations, Joshua.
Rosa Celeste O'Neill.
Congratulations, Joshua.
Sasha Annabella Osborne.
Congratulations, Sasha.
Emily O'Shea.
Congratulations, Emily.
Jack Owens.
Congratulations, Jack.
Thank you.
Chancellor, I present you these candidates to whom the degree of Bachelor of Science has been awarded.
I admit each of you to the degree of Bachelor of Science of this university.
Psychology, Stavroula Paloushi.
Congratulations, Stavroula.
Karishma Pandya.
Congratulations, Karishma.
Shoti Panasar.
Congratulations, Shoti.
Amy Rhiannon Parker. Ekaterini Patlati.
Congratulations, Ekaterini.
Eugenia Candace Perks.
Congratulations, Eugenia.
Amelia Grace Perrin. Alexander, please. Hannah Plumley. Grace Probert.
Congratulations, Grace.
Katie Proctor.
Congratulations, Katie.
Tiernan Perkis.
Congratulations, Tiernan.
Miriam Rafiq.
Congratulations, Miriam.
Dalila Razwini. Samuel Ricketts.
Congratulations, Samuel.
Amy Robertson.
Congratulations, Samuel.
Charlotte Jacqueline Rogers. Daisy Scrivener.
Congratulations, Daisy.
Nikita Shah.
Congratulations, Nikita.
Neha Kitan Shah.
Congratulations, Neha.
Madison Savannah Sharp.
Congratulations, Madison.
Georgina Faith Gloria Smith.
Congratulations, Georgina.
Edwina Salaz.
Congratulations, Edwina.
Staliana Sadru.
Congratulations, Staliana.
Harry Sullivan.
Congratulations, Harry.
Emily Harriet Style Talbot. Molly Evelyn Tatum.
Congratulations, Molly.
Georgina Madeline Taylor.
Congratulations, Georgina.
Sapphire Bell Thompson. Kelsey May Tudor.
Congratulations, Kelsey.
Nina van der Vold.
Congratulations, Nina.
Kelly Marie Weston.
Congratulations, Kelly.
Abby White.
Congratulations, Abby.
Connor Wilkins.
Congratulations, Connor.
Catherine Wilmot.
Congratulations, Connor.
Jamie Thomas Wendus.
Congratulations, Jamie.
Tara Wood.
Congratulations, Tara.
Tian World.
Congratulations, Tian.
Nida Yassini.
Congratulations, Nida.
Lily Young.
Congratulations, Lily.
Nimra Sahol.
Congratulations, Nimra.
Khadija Zain Al Abdin.
Congratulations, Khadija.
Hanji Jan.
Congratulations, Hanji.
Chancellor, I present to you these candidates to whom the degree of Bachelor of Science has been awarded.
I admit each of you to the degree of Bachelor of Science of this university.
Psychology with professional placement. Bethan Susan Ash. Natasia Bawan. Ellie Byrne.
Congratulations, Ellie.
Poppy Elvin. Elizabeth Gail Evans.
Congratulations, Elizabeth.
Jessica Flora.
Congratulations, Jessica.
Lana Fox Smith.
Congratulations, Anna.
Rebecca Wrench.
Congratulations, Rebecca.
Katie Gillen. Supriya Gurung.
Congratulations, Supriya.
Megan Esme Hampton.
Congratulations, Megan.
Maya Hari. Zara Iqbal.
Congratulations, Zara.
Renee Lee.
Congratulations, Renee.
Karath Kaur Matharu.
Congratulations, Karath.
Alice Elizabeth Miles.
Congratulations, Alice.
Hannah Charlotte Nicholson.
Congratulations.
Ellie Louise Packham.
Congratulations, Ellie.
Stacey Louise Pugh.
Congratulations, Stacey.
Aksa Ram.
Congratulations, Aksa.
Raveen Riyat.
Congratulations, Raveen.
Alicia Fair Reed.
Congratulations, Alicia.
Ellen Elizabeth Robards.
Congratulations, Ellen.
Xavier Junlong Spence.
Congratulations, Xavier.
Amelia Grace Thomas.
Congratulations, Amelia.
Irene Vasilaiki Tiaspu.
Congratulations, Irene.
Roshni Narendra Bagadia.
Congratulations, Roshni.
Charlotte Wehman.
Congratulations, Charlotte.
Morgan Jane Williams.
Congratulations, Morgan.
George Wiseman.
Congratulations, George.
Chancellor, it has been agreed that the remaining candidates be admitted in absence.
I admit each of these candidates to the relevant qualification of this university. So when my alarm went off this morning, I'm sure I wasn't the only one with a nervous feeling in my stomach. Like many of you, I knew that there was a big few hours ahead. Was the preparation perfect? Would we make a confident start this morning? What could go wrong? Should I indeed put my lucky socks on? Would the team here put on a winning performance? And would this be a pivotal moment and the beginning of a new era for everyone whose big week it was? Because I suspect, like many of us here, I woke up worrying about England's test performance this morning. But today is far more consequential for us all, because you have played your academic innings. You've done your finals, you are victorious, and you are true champions. And that's why I'm especially proud to share your day with you today. Because not only have you worked so hard for so many years, you've done it over a period when there was a global pandemic that interrupted your studies and changed everyone's lives. And for that, you're a real credit to yourselves and to your families. And I think we'd all like to give you an extra round of applause. But there are another group of people here today, your fans amongst your family and your friends and your university colleagues, who have been with you every step of the way throughout your courses. And it's a really big, proud day for them too, seeing you graduate today, knowing that they were a small but a vital part of your achievement. And I think perhaps now is an excellent opportunity to show your appreciation to your family and friends for helping you get where you are today. And you know, I think it is that, it's showing thanks to each other and for each other that is the tradition that is at the heart and the most important part of graduation. That's where the real beauty of today, I think, shines bright. when we recognize that this is a shared experience. To be here, you have given and received help and love. You've made lifelong friendships, and you've done it together. I think today is as much about we as it is about each of your eyes. And in a way, I think it perfectly reflects that South African greeting of Sawubona. Actually, when you think about it, universities are not about the buildings, beautiful as though they may be, or the campuses. And it's not really about the knowledge or the degrees. It's about people, just people. And that's us. The graduates, the students, the staff, the officers in this hall, that makes this university what it is. And look around you, you are in great company. Now, the graduates in this great hall cover many subjects, but what binds you together is a sense of discovery and a joy of learning and of wanting to do and having done something today and in these last few years that sets up your lives and improves other people's lives in the future. Because you may be graduating from Reading today, but don't think that you're leaving the university behind, because you will be part of the University of Reading for the rest of your lives. Not only by staying connected with the Alumni Association, but also as ambassadors for the values and the experiences that you have shared with us in your time here. Graduation is, in a way, a rite of passage, especially for undergraduates, into adult life. But as well as looking forward, it's natural today to look back too. And I think it's a wonderful moment to reflect on where you've come from and how far you've come. And I'd encourage you never to forget what it's like to be young as you are now, or for that matter, never forget your childhood. Because I believe that focusing on young people is the best way to build a secure future for us all. After all, isn't that the point of all of this? All your hard work over the last few years, this ceremony, and the months and years ahead as you forge your lives, is it not so that you can leave your handprint and know that you've been something, part of something that's bigger than just yourselves, and help nudge the world into a better place for the young people that will come and sit in those seats in years to come? And as you leave this great hall and this great university and continue on your own journey, do remember to hold on to some of that youth. Keep that spirit of youth alive. It saw you through your student days and your school days and your student years too. See, I try to do that every single day. My journey from sitting where you are now, clutching my brand new degree certificate, to standing here before you now with grey hair, gold bling, it's been a journey that I've travelled trying to hold on to my student self close by all the time. And when I look for inspiration for what to do next in my life, I usually reflect back to my student days and to the posters that adorned my wall of my undergraduate room over 30 years ago. And one of which was of my hero entrepreneur, Anita Roddick, who in the 1970s founded The Body Shop, one of the first companies to have ethical thinking right at the heart of business thinking. And I still look to her words today. I became an entrepreneur. She makes sense of my journey in life, and I thought I'd share today, hold close, her advice to young people like you and me at heart, when she said, very simply, if you think you're too small to make a difference, try going to bed with a mosquito. You be that mosquito. You be that mosquito with, and armed with your degree, your experiences, your potential, and that door wide open to the next stage of your exciting life, nurture that youthful sense of imagination and free thinking and curiosity that I believe is the essence of you right now. And so my only advice to you is to keep you unique. Don't be somebody that's not you, just to conform. be proud of you. Pledge to always be the strong, smart, kind, and curious person that you are right now. Because if you keep you, the rest of us can't wait to find where you take you. Congratulations. So, graduates and guests, I would now ask you to rise, please, as I declare this degree congregation closed.